Welcome friends, today again I'm here for showing you a new smartphone. The smartphone is Xiaomi Redmi Note 10. So let's get started. First of all, discuss about its general overview. The brand name of this smartphone is Xiaomi and the model is Redmi Note 10. Its operating system, which is Android version 10, also known as Q, it's a custom UI is MIUI. It's a dual SIM smartphone. SIM 1 size is nano and SIM 2 size is also nano, but the SIM 2 is a hybrid SIM slot. You can also use a micro SD card in place of SIM card. Now let's go for its dimensions. So the height of this smartphone is 164.1 mm, width is 75.7 mm, and thickness is 8.9 mm, and the weight of this smartphone is 206 grams. Now let's go for its display characteristics. So the screen size of this smartphone is 6.57 inches and in centimeter it is 16.69 centimeter. It's a screen resolution of 1080x2400 pixels. It's a bezel-less display with punch hole display and a pixel density of 401 ppi. It's a display type of OLED display with features capacitive touch screen and multi-touch. The screen to body ratio of this smartphone, which is calculated, is 83.89%. Now let's go for its performance. So the chipset used in this smartphone is Qualcomm Snapdragon 765G chipset. On it, the processor is mounted is octa-core processor in it. 2.4 GHz single core Cryo 475 plus 2.2 GHz single core Cryo 475 plus 1.8 GHz hexa-core Cryo 475 processor. It's a graphics processor of Adreno 620 GPU with RAM of 4GB RAM. Now let's go for its storage capacity. So the internal memory of this smartphone is 64GB and you can be expanded up to 2TB by the help of microSD card. Now let's go for its camera features. So the main camera resolution of this smartphone is 48MP plus 8MP plus 5MP plus 2MP primary cameras. It's a flash detection and autofocus. Also have LED flash with the main camera. The image resolution of this main camera is 8000 by 6000 pixels with different settings like exposure compensation, ISO control, continuous shooting, high dynamic range mode, HDR, digital zoom, auto flash, flash detection, touch to focus, and many more. It's also front camera. The front camera resolution of this smartphone is 16 megapixel front camera. Now let's go for its battery capacity. So the battery capacity of this smartphone is 4500 mAh. It's a lithium polymer battery with quick charging technology. You can charge by 22.5 volt charger. Now let's go for its network and connectivity features. So both SIM supports 5G, 4G with VoLTE, Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi features such as the mobile hotspot, Bluetooth, GPS with a GPS GLONASS, USB connectivity like mass storage device, USB charging, USB Type-C and many more for multimedia features. It's a loudspeaker and audio jack of 3.5 mm for special features. It's a fingerprint sensor. The position of fingerprint sensor is on the screen of the smartphone. It's also have other sensors like light sensor, proximity sensor, accelerometer, compass, gyroscope and many more. So why this phone? Number one, nice display. Number two, good battery backup. Number three, excellent camera setup. Number four, great processor. Number five, large RAM. Number six, massive inbuilt storage. And number seven, quick charging support. Now the most important thing you need to know, the Xiaomi Redmi Note 10 smartphone price in India is expected to be ₹12,999. The Xiaomi Redmi Note 10 smartphone expected to be launched on July 23, 2020. This is 4GB RAM and 64GB internal storage best variant of Xiaomi Redmi Note 10 smartphone, which is expected to be available in black and gold color. So dear friends, this is all about Xiaomi Redmi Note 10 smartphone. Write your opinion in the comment section of this phone, which is very important to us. So if you enjoy this video, please like it, share, comment and also subscribe my channel for getting latest upcoming mobile information first. So dear friends, let's meet in another video. Thank you very much.